guys, welcome back to She's in Her Apron. So glad you're here. Today I'm gonna share with you my cookbook cabinet and my recipe binders. This is a highly requested video and I'm super excited to share this with you. Okay, so I love cooking and I love finding new recipes in cookbooks. I love cookbooks. So here are all my current cookbooks. I actually decluttered and donated some of them. I try to do that at least once a year, go through them, and it is painful, super painful. Okay, so up here I also have my binders. Now these are the recipes that you print out, that you've seen on Pinterest, that you love, that you print out, or maybe some recipes you pulled out of magazines. And I slip them in slip covers and put them in here, and I'll show you that in just a second. Now I had an old system. I'll share it with you below how I used to do this. I used to keep them all in a big binder. Like, can you see this one? Like this one here, but I switched them out to this. I noticed that I had a lot of recipes that were like things that I wanted to make that I would print out or tear from magazines. And it was just creating space in bulk. And it got overwhelming when it was time to cook and find a recipe. So I decided to do individual binders like I have here. This one is just chicken and pork. Now this could have chicken salads, soups, main dishes, they're all in here. Anything with a chicken is in here. This is beef and seafood. And these are just 1 inch or 1.5 inch binders that I got at Walmart during back to school time, so it was super cheap. This one's dips, spreads, whoa! This is dips, spreads, and sauces. This big guy right here is my baking one. So I just left that one alone in my big baking one. Okay. This one here is soup, salads, and veggie sides. So any salads that I have that are fruit or just all veggie, that type of thing, are in here that don't take beef or chicken. And then this binder here is my freezer meals. These are tried and true freezer meals that I make and absolutely love. So, and then I have a gluten-free binder up there, and some up here I have some freezer meal cookbooks. So let me share and just show you really quick how I use these. Okay, so these are tried and true recipes that I have made that we do love that we can go to. So if I have chicken was on sale at the store and I bring it home, I can open up my chicken section and just look and see all the different recipes. I've got creamy chicken mushroom soup and, you know, Instapot recipes, crock pot, slow cooker recipes that we absolutely love going to. And I can make up a shopping list, create a meal plan, and it's just a lot easier for me this way. Again, this is what I've done in all of these, tried and true, absolutely love them. So today I picked up my Zacon fresh order. It's all chicken. I've got 80 pounds of chicken here that I'm prepping for my freezer. They're nice and cold, and I put some cold packs in there. So when I go to plan, I pull out, like today I want to do freezer meals today. I have my freezer meal binder that I'm going to be taking and my chicken binder, and I'm meal planning from this. And then I'll create a menu plan and system. So this is what I do. I've been doing this since the summer, and I'm absolutely loving it. It's easier, it's quicker for me. And when I buy my food in bulk, especially at Costco or Zacon Fresh, links below if you wanna know more, it just makes it quick and easy. So especially if you buy, like for an example, a whole chicken from the store and you have leftovers of that whole chicken, you can